Beijing, that's a really special Olympics because my background is Chinese. I had family come and watch me, and I think just everything leading up to that moment was just the eye was on that for so many years as a young athlete. Going there and being able to not only compete but win a silver medal was super special for me, and that feeling I think is what drives me even now all these years later. Sister was definitely the toughest thing I've ever experienced in my life, and I think in a way diving kind of saved me and helped me, and it was more of that feeling that I was so glad to have people around me that could support me and be lucky enough to do the thing that I love, and I think it helped me look at diving differently and appreciate it a lot more than I did before. Experienced bullying as a young athlete, and it really was a tough time, especially feeling like I was alone and that I didn't really have anyone who I could relate to or talk to about it. So for me, spreading a message that bullying is not okay and trying to stand up to it when I see it happening, especially now as an older athlete, is really important to me. And I think now with social media, you have such a big influence on people that you didn't used to necessarily have in the past. You can use it in many different ways, but if you have a big following, using it in a good way to help people and to bring people into our sport, it's not very big in Australia, is really important to me as well. I wish that girl knew that things would be okay. There'll be a lot of hard times, but just to never stop knowing that you have what it takes within you. Everything comes from within. And with positivity, everything's gonna be okay.